So we're catching up with Daniel Lancaster, the Director of Umpiring for the East Gippsland Umpires Association, on a cold first night of winter, mate. How are you feeling?
Yeah, good. Thanks for having me, Reece. It's good to be back. I've been away for a while. Still trying to adapt to the conditions, really.
So you and Nick were up in the Northern Territory for the footy season. Yeah, definitely nice and hot up there in the wet season. How did you cope with it?
Yeah, it was quite good. The first game, the practice match I had up there was 35 degrees, and I thought I'm gonna struggle here. But then once that got out of the way, round one, I was fortunate enough to debut in the Premier League. I had the Southern Districts versus the Wanderers, and then, went on from there. Did the whole season in the Premier League and two finals, so I was pretty happy with that. And young Nick did Div 1 for most of the year, and he got his chance to do Premier League with Tiwi Bombers. So he got to see the boys that played at Lakes for a few years.
Nice work. Young Nick's come a long way as an umpire from what I've noticed this year, and maybe that bit of experience at a bit better levels helped him out, yeah?
Yeah, just up there, he never stopped. They rewarded him off the back of he just trained hard, just never stopped running. And this weekend he knocks up 250 games overall, so that's just a big well done to Nick.
That's a great effort. Now, we've just seen one of the 350-game veterans walk in the door behind us, and apparently the word is it's a bit cold for him. He doesn't want to get a cold. Is that correct? And can you name him?
Oh, yeah. I've just heard that Dean Truen doesn't want to train tonight because it's a bit cold, but there's always games in Swiss Creek or Omeo this week, so...
Well, I definitely think it'll be much more... should be a bit chillier up there this weekend than it will be tonight, so... In other news, how are the numbers and, a couple of the new rule changes? I've sort of noticed it's a little bit hard to try and catch them all, but how are we tracking with it?
Yeah, we're going all right last week we were good with numbers. The week before, Dean and myself went down, we helped sail out, so we did Maffra in the Gippsland League. A couple of weeks before that, I went down and helped Latrobe Valley at Morwell. But this week, we're struggling big time. A few are out with the flu that's going around. And yeah, that's the numbers. The new rules, we've just got to try and do them as best we can. Players will get frustrated, but I'll just ask that they stick with us and we try our best and, hopefully enjoy the game footy.
Yeah, that's all you can do, mate. From what I've seen, the umpiring's been pretty good. Haven't been catching too much feedback from the punters on the sideline, I don't think.
Nah, not too much on the sideline, but between myself and David Parkle, the field umpire coach, the coaches ring us regularly. Not bad things, but we've got to have feedback, so we've got to know how we're going and what we need to improve on. And they've been ringing us up and saying this is going good, a couple of things that we need to work on, and we've been practicing the training, so that's why we all have to get to training every Wednesday and implement it.
That's it. Now, Dave's the field umpire's coach. Can you talk me through the goal umpire coach and the boundary umpire coaches?
Yeah, so with the boundary, we've got young Mitch Winpress. He has 20-something boundary umpires to deal with at the moment, so he's got his hands full. And Gary Quinney looks after the goalies every week, so, yeah.
Yeah, nice work. I coach Mitch in the under 17 and a half, and he's going really well. Busy day for him sometimes. He plays with us, and then he's doubled up in the twos before and then done the seniors as well. So plus 20 young fellas under him. He's doing a great job. Queen's birthday weekend, good start for the association. We get to do four games through boundary goal umpires and the Bensdale game against Warrigal.
Yeah, so Gippsland League and Bensdale have kind enough to let us umpire all four panels. Not often we get to do that with East Gippie and Omeo being on every week. We only do the seniors. Heathy will run around the reserves for Bansdale, but we got the full contingent. So thanks to Bansdale and the Gippsland League, so it'll be a good day for us to show all panels on show. And it'll be a good day for Bansdale running their MND fundraiser.
Yeah. No other games in the area, so if you're around, make sure you come down. And if you want to get into umpiring, come over, give Daniel a bit of a message and jump on board, because there's no game without the umpires. So
yeah, just we encourage you to come along every Wednesday night, 6 o'clock at the Bansdale City Oval. Goalies, boundaries, fieldies, we're all looking for them. And yeah, the game doesn't go on without the umpires, so come
that's
down.
It cheers mate, thanks very much. Cheers.